Lighthouse for the Blind and Visually Impaired presents Tactile Maps Automated Production, TMAP. TMAP, or Tactile Maps Automated Production, is a tool to create tactile street maps. Using TMAP, you can generate map files ready to print on ViewPlus embossers, sometimes called Tiger embossers, APH Pixplaster, or on a swell machine or PIOF. With TMAP, you don't have to design and label a map yourself. However, the tactile maps can benefit from customization, whether it's sticking on a bump dot for your favorite coffee shop, extra Braille labels, or adding a route with wiki sticks. TMAP tactile maps can range from a few blocks to a few miles wide. The maps use raised lines and textures to represent roads, pedestrian paths, and railways. Images are shown of a printed and embossed tactile map with buildings and railways, an embossed tactile-only map, and Jerry Coon's hand reading a TMAP tactile map. On the map, TMAP tactile maps are titled with an address, marked with a locator dot, an open circle. Each map has a north arrow as well as a scale line and the equivalent real-world distance. By default, maps contain streets and labels for streets that reach the edge of the map. Maps can also show paths and railways, and buildings upon request, if ordering from adaptations when the data is available. We recommend selecting just one feature in addition to streets to reduce map clutter. Map files contain both Braille and print text. On the key. Each map also has a corresponding legend or key. This includes the locator dot, its corresponding address, textures used on the map, as well as abbreviated street names written out in full, and their approximate orientation. For instance, MRK is Market Street and runs northeast to southwest, noted by NE-SW. To sign up for a user account to generate and print your own maps, visit tmap.lighthouse-sf.org. If you don't have a way to print or emboss your map file, you can order one from the Lighthouse's Adaptation Store on adaptations.org or by calling 1-888-400-8933. Maps ordered from Adaptations include both Braille, large print, raised lines, and high contrast ink on the same page. For frequently asked questions, details on how to use TMAP and printing instructions, scan the QR code to visit lighthouse-sf.org/TMAP.